Again?
Well, if you recall, after I visited here last year, I was a little rocky. So are we. But after 9 months with Dr. Cooper, my analyst, I think my id has finally come to basic grips with my ego, thus controlling my disorientation. And how are things at San Tanco?
Oh, because of secret betrayal, they're a bit up in the air right now.
How do you mean that?
Taken to the dentist. I'm afraid Sister Betrayal is a bit of a scaredy cat.
Yes. A common phobia. Sometimes atavistic in its origin, her anxiety reactions feed upon themselves and in so doing heighten her internal conflict.
What does that mean?
She's a scaredy cat.
What brings you here, Father Landigan?
Actually, I'm on a tour of various convents.